Let's kick it off. First off, talking about you in red right here, you look amazing. Is this part of the new New York Kelly, your style inspo these days?
We did kind of purposely go a little elevated New York for the talk show, and it kind of bled over into my personal life as well. Not too much. I'm still mom bunning it in workout clothes. But I love red. It's like a powerful color for me. Like I feel good in it. And so I was like, I'm very excited about this channel. I mean, just as a kid who grew up on radio and I couldn't afford to buy music all the time, I lived by my radio. Like, so I love it, and I'm very excited about this channel.
Well, we're excited to hear your voice every single day on the channel. Tell me what we can expect from it.
You know what? You can expect to hear literally anything. Expect the unexpected. Like, it's literally, I was listening to the station before we, you know, released it today, and we were just making sure the flow and everything, and I'm incorporating some new things, you know, kind of figuring it out, and it'll kind of figure its way out more and more. But even like this morning, I sent them like three Måneskin songs that I love. And I was like, wait, I forgot about these songs. And it's just all over the map, man. You're going to hear everything from dance to R&B to country to rap to rock to pop to everything. Singer, songwriter. You're going to hear everything.
And I hope some of your music is
obviously, you're going to hear my music as well. I was told I have to do that.
Some chemistry.
I don't want to do it. Yeah, no, we're going to play some stuff from chemistry. You'll hear some live stuff. And that's kind of the really cool thing. As I was like, I don't want to just play the songs, you know, on the record, only do that. I think that's cool, but I think it'd be cool to take advantage of the fact that I have this channel and do some random live stuff every now and then. You just never know when that's going to pop up. And then also, you know, maybe in the future be able to incorporate, people keep wanting to hear the Kellyoke somewhere. So maybe this is
absolutely
the vessel for that. So yeah.
You did Flowers today. Love it. I want to dive into Chemistry really quick because it has been so well received
by
your fans. It's an amazing album.
Thank you.
You collaborated with a hot new artist on this album, River Rose.
I did. Okay, I was like, who are you talking about? I was like, there's Steve Martin. There's a lot of artists.
Was she a diva in the studio?
No, oh my God, y'all. And it's so funny. Well, she did it years ago. So she's 9 now. She was 5 whenever she was in the studio at our house and just walked in and heard me singing and was like, can I sing? And it was like, just, I took my vocal off and my melody. She didn't hear anything. All she heard was the track and she just started like jamming to it. And we just thought it was cute. So we kept it in. And now my kids call it River Song. I'm like, all right.
She got mama's voice. No doubt about that. We're really excited. You're going to be hosting the tree lighting Christmas in Rockefeller.
Yes.
Tell me about that. Are the kids excited to go with you?
Yes, my children are very excited. They're asking how many tickets they can get for their friends. I'm like, you're already at this stage? Okay. I love Christmas. Like, that's not a secret at this point, but I'm really, really a big fan of just, not the holiday, the messaging, the classic sound of the music. I love all of it. And so this is a perfect thing for me. And I've done Rockefeller like as a performer, but I've never actually hosted and performed. So I'm used to hosting by now, but I'm very excited about it. I'm just a little terrified about how cold it's going to be. I have really dresses, and I'm afraid I'm going to have to wear a coat.
Who's been your best run-in in 30 Rock so far?
Oh, best run. You know what? It's always random. Like, even Sheryl Crow and I ran into each other because she was on Fallon, and we're in the same hallway. So I'm always running. I ran into Mickey Guyton. I just keep running into everybody. Like, Haley from Paramore. Like, I just keep running into everybody that's on Fallon because when I'm leaving my show, his show is starting.
Oh, yeah.
So it's, it's
you
just
both
the most
have amazing
random.
Guests.
Yeah, yeah. So it's just, you just run into everybody. It's weird.
And last thing, biggest breaking news of the morning, Patrick Dempsey was named People's Sexiest Man Alive.
Yes, he was.
What do you think of that?
It's great hair. Yeah.
It's overdue, right?
He's never had it?
Never had it. First timer.
What?
I know, McDreamy.
Yeah, that's why I was like, he's never had it?
Shocking, right? He said finally.
And Blake
in his
got
video.
It? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Blake deserved it. That's so shocking to me that he's never had it before. I would have thought that would have been like a second or third time around.
Right.
Boy, we really messed that one up. Yeah. But
come on, people.
Never too late. You know what? He's aging like a fine wine. Yeah.
Love it. Well,
maybe
thank
better
you so
older.
Much.
Yeah.
Can't wait for this channel and hopefully bump into you in 30 Rock.